episodes in 4 years, the show will not be returning. That's right, Graham Dinion, family for you.
1,205, not enough.
Holy,
need more.
I thought tonight, I think it's really important as part of the grieving process that we just, yeah, you know, come to terms with this, because this is a big shock for everyone across the country.
Have you passed denial already? You've moved past denial, the first stage?
Mate, I'm experiencing all seven stages of grief at once.
Oh.
I'm angry, I'm sad, I'm in denial.
Accepting.
I'm accepting. It's all that's happening right now in my head. And so,
right.
I thought we could just do it. Just do a little tribute to the show. I don't know about you, but it really was a big part of my night. I mean, I know I had a radio show prepared last night, but...
I'm not 5:30.
Mate, it's the show that brought you questions like...
Name somewhere teenagers might write their crush's name.
You know.
So true.
Name a place you might need insect repellent.
Camping?
Good.
Name a place where someone asks you to sit down.
Church. Oh, what's happening?
That's you. You buzzed in.
I buzzed in. Church.